do you regret not taking my dad's concerns, my 11-year-old sister's dad's concerns, and my wife's husband's concerns seriously enough? My dad that we've all lost.
I'm really sorry to about your dad's death, and I've seen the comments that you've made and what you've said in public, and I think it's very brave of you to be speaking out in public. We took very